following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Honor and Heritage Championship. Introducing the challenger from Turkey, weighing in at 213 pounds, the bad guy, Big. And his opponent from Columbus, Ohio, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the Honor and Heritage Champion, Church Dastardly.
Hey there, Butterbears Wrestling Universe. How you doing? It's the old boy Gilmo. Back again. That's right, baby. And you know my boy Saigon who is gonna bust Dusty the Reaper Albright up, baby. It ain't even got a chance. That cheap little cheesy finisher you got, Dirty Reaper Claw. We're about sick of that thing, brother. Let me tell you, Saigon who is gonna bust you up and you have no chance. I have taught him some things, and brother, let me tell you, Dusty, you don't have a shot in hell, boy. Listen to me. I'm not lying to you. I know the Gilbert knows I taught him, man, everything I know. So listen, Dusty the Reaper Albright, you listen and you listen good. Saigon who is the new champ. You have no chance. You're going down for the 1, 2, 3. So remember, listen, Don Provolone, the general manager, Saigon who is your new champion. Albright has no chance in the world. So remember one thing from the Gilbert. I got one thing to tell you, Don Provolone, and that's this. The new Butter Barons Wrestling Universe champion is Saigon who, because he's winning with the 1, 2, 3.
Bring you to me. Keep the Lord. respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he needs to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
Seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
Here we go, guys. The finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history book, and that's really saying something. Superstars on the roster today. I can't argue that, Michael. I mean, he'll pretty much do absolutely anything inside the ring if it'll help him secure the victory.
This guy is ready for a fight.
And their opponent from Ohio, weighing in at 222 pounds, Josh the Real Deal Christian.
Guys, we finally crowned a new champion here tonight.
That's right, the title's been vacant for long enough. One of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion.
Some people are saying he's a coward. Would you agree with that assessment, Byron?
Well, unfortunately, it's been pretty obvious over the last few weeks. I don't know what it is, but he just doesn't seem to have the confidence he once had.
The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eighth.
And you know,
way up there.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match. Ooh.
Oh, that got some time. Oh, man, watch this. Freaking power and some effective offense with that one. Shifts it back onto it. He's certainly lying.
This could be good.
Oh, man.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Stiff elbow.
Hope he's got a plan.
Into the ring now.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Oh, trampling the opposition.
Ooh, and a reversal. Classic.
Oh, no.
For each other's offense here.
Oh, oh, knee right through the stomach. Oh, boy, come on. Knock the chair. Sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
We're gonna see it. Just take going to the well. Top of that maneuver, they gain the pinfall. And he goes into the ring. Offense with a purposeful purpose. We're gonna see it way up there. Yes! And he may get the three count right here. I think so.
Back to the eighth competitor has been eliminated.
Zach John Parker. You can pick up your teeth in the third round. He's reaching under the ring.
Here is your winner and new Hardcore Champion, Little Hardcore Boy.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match.
Oh yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time. Surviving against them.
Hey there, Butterbears Wrestling Universe. How you doing? It's the old boy Gilbert. Back again. That's right, baby. And you know my boy Saigon Hu is going to bust Dusty the Reaper all right up, baby. It ain't even got a chance. That cheap little cheesy finisher you got, Dirty Reaper Claw. We're about sick of that thing, brother. Let me tell you, Saigon Hu is going to bust you up, and you have no chance. I have taught him some things, and brother, let me tell you, Dusty, you don't have a shot in hell, boy. Listen to me. I'm not lying to you. I know. The Gilbert knows I taught him, man, everything I know. So listen, Dusty the Reaper Albright, you listen and you listen good. Saigon Hu is the new champ. You have no chance. You're going down for the 1, 2, 3. So remember, listen, Don Provolone, the general manager, Saigon Hu is your new champion. Albright has no chance in the world. So remember one thing from the Gilbert. I got one thing to tell you, Don Provolone, and that's this. The new Butter Barons Wrestling Universe champion is Saigon Hu, because he's winning with the 1, 2, 3.
Introducing the challenger from Columbus, Ohio, weighing in at 366 pounds, Ryan Hamilton. And his opponent from Columbus, Ohio, weighing in at 180 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Dusty the Reaper Albright.
Intensity on the face of the champion, challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. For the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
My sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really?
Cover by the challenger!
We'll see if this is the start of the rally.
Kicks! He's got the answer for that one.
See the intent behind that attack. Exploiting the arm must be the strategy.
Stumps. Oh man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
Oh no, trapping the arm.
Champ's got the pin to retain. Only a one count before the kick out.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
What a barrage of stomps. He's entered a state of distress now. He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point. Pulled back. The champion into the cover. Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
Chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Look out,
going for a pin. The championship. Denying a two count there.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Oh, what a choke slam. Toss them across the ring.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
What a right hand. The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Oh, sharp knee.
He's been quickly taking control here.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Down to
opponent. And a double axe handle smash.
Coming back in the ring. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Well-placed punch, ugly but effective response.
Perfectly placed target.
Right across the ring, slides out, sat in.
Here's the pin to retain. No, two count.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Oh, there it is, the Mandible Claw, it's locked in.
The champions need to finish the job.
Challenger survived that.
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
Man, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Suplex right out of the apron.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
The challenger is not in a great place.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Reversal!
Can he take advantage?
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Great counter! Scoop slam! And he's able to counter!
DDT plant!
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Oh, mandible claw. Mandible claw.
The champ will stay champ.
Two. Somehow he kicked out.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'd be another shot?
Yeah, you can't give up now.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Coming into the cover of the
top. New champion, new champion.
Kicks out before the two count.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Able to interrupt the attack.
What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Back elbow blows that one out.
Uh-oh. The champion into the cover. Absolute power.
Are you kidding me?
Looking to take flight here.
Debilitating forearm strikes. Oh my God.
Taking it on the mouth. And he gets sent back into the ring. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Oh, there it is! The mandible claw! It's locked in!
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Makes the cover!
That's how much winning this title means, to give everything you've got. I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over.
Remarkable power being shown here. And the hits to the core keep coming.
Third stop.
Blazed over.
Two! The champ avoids a three count.
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
That was the home run shot that got robbed at the fence.
The first kicks.
I've seen that move before.
And that'll be a rope break right there.
He creates space with his legs. He went right into that turnbuckle. Counters that.
Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Down to Hogan and a double axe handle smash. He returns to the ring.
Oh man, he has fired up now.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. He's turning the tables. Now he's just being pushed around.
Yeah, it's a pull out some form of offense here.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. I got a tap out here, but it ain't going to matter. It's still doing a lot of damage, though.
Here's another look.